This is the style that you have to be thinking like as a cinematographer. It's not just great lenses and great lighting and composition. You have to get inside the story and find what that emotion is and then how you can best relate that emotion. This is breaking down the script, systematically going through every line and embedding this in a PDF. And you can use red, blue, whatever color you'd like. And then once this is locked, I save as and I send it to the director. And then he highlights what he likes in a different color and sends it back to me. So now we're already starting this wonderful communication process of what he likes and what he doesn't like. This started 7 months before the movie even went into production, right? I got the script in November of last year. We started shooting in June